the Dáil today to deliver our mid-op petition to the Minister of Health, Simon Harris. It's really frustrating that we have to do this. This vital service should never have been taken away. With just over 2,500 signatures, we will show them that the people of Burr, Banagher and surrounding areas who need this service will not stand by and do nothing. We were not happy with the decision to remove our out-of-hours doctor and we want it reinstated. I can't promise that this will work, but I will keep on fighting for the people of Offaly to have a quality healthcare.